Bashir Jamal, commanding general of the Christian Lebanese forces, has been fighting the Palestinians and the Syrians on and off since 1975. But it took the Israeli invasion to give his side a chance of victory.
We always kept saying that Lebanon is easy to eat, but very difficult to digest and almost impossible to digest. The Syrians and the Palestinians didn't understand all that. They kept playing tricks in Lebanon.
So we moved into the south, also intending to kill as many as we can and destroy as many of the bases as they have, and then asked the civilized world whether they have a solution. Presently, there is a suggested solution that is in the process of, in the making. We'll see how it operates. If it's successful, very nice. If not, we'll have to take into account the results. We shall withdraw when the United Nations forces take over and take responsibility that no military action is taken against us from South Lebanon.
Did you see the picture there? Our camps, Lebanese villages who had been smashed completely, some of these villages had been smashed with Phantom, with Skyhawk, with Mirage, with F-15, with Cancer bomb, with Lance rocket, with the Navy. Civilian war, yes? Because it is your baby who did it. It is Israel who did it. You are forgetting completely this organized terrorism. Even in the United Nations Security Council, you refuse to condemn this barbarian attack on the South. But you bless it. For me, I can't say, or I can't accept four season fire, as they are still there in the South. And I will continue fighting till they will withdraw from the South.